YouTube.
That's all.
Let's see if I can get you some more.
It's not fair that you're this tall and higher than me.
It's not fair that you're short.
You should have done it from here in the mirror.
Oh, I'm going to do it more than once. So.
Well, that's just there confusing. You
go. It's going to take more than once. Oh, that's hard.
Let's have half more boxes here. He's going to go to them so see if we have any more boxes.
Clip on, or no, what
no,
is it?
Yeah. I'm not putting clip on. It's fine. I don't mind being there until I learn. It's fine. I don't care.
Oh, what's that? What's the big evening tie? The,
Oh.
Oh, that big knot with the fat one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't stand that thing.
Yeah, because this is easier.
It's not about easier. I don't like the look of the fat tie. That's the thing that I'm talking about.
Notice the nice shirt, bow tie, pajama pants, sandals.
Don't hate the player. I'm off. All right. I think it's...
Yes. Yeah. Tie? No, wait.
No, it's not. It goes...
Down and then.
Thanks. Like I need your.
Just like that.
No, and then like it goes behind and then around.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Well, I saw him do it.
All.
Who are you anyway?
Yeah, I don't know. Just some random person
just
filming you.
Just a random person filming me, breaking my stones.
That's it. You have to wear the bow tie for the rest of the day.
Don't start with me, okay? Just piss me off. Okay, and so he said when you're pulling it, tightens it. So that's going to be the problem. And being in a mirror where it's reversed is a problem.
Oh. Wait. No, so close.
Shut up.
It is close.
It kind of looks like Minnie Mouse's
bow
on the back.
There you go. Oh, look, yeah, that's
not
bad.
So let's start again.
I gotta post this on YouTube.
Shut up. Whose side are you on, anyway?
It depends.
If yeah, get... exactly. Spoken like a true woman. Alright, so.
Wow, there's like a lot of reflections.
Yeah, it's cool. I like the effect.
Oh, how familiar is this?
Yes.
Alright. We gotta see
My problem was it wasn't tight last time.
This is not a pins everywhere. Imagine vacuuming.
Oh god.
It would tear up a vacuum
cleaner.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm here, but it's super loose. So how do I tighten that up?
Oh, like a smile.
So remember, pull the bottom one
and the top one. Okay, yeah, and then start adjusting it so that it's straight. Okay, we're gonna take it apart one more time. And we're almost there. We're almost there.
So you're gonna want a beer after this.
Three tries. What?
Nothing. Keep going.
Alright, top one is over.
You should go to some of the parties and events. I think I invite you to a lot.
You asked me to do a pageant.
I did.
Okay. And then I was like, I'm not married. I was like, is that for Mrs.? I never heard from you again.
No, like I've sent you invites to things, don't I?
Oh, maybe.
I know I sent them to you for the Real Housewives.
Yeah, sure, the Thursday one looked like something that I was intrigued to do. Because also I think they were doing like people with having businesses and stuff. Bring my 31.
Make sure that's longer.
Oh, yeah, okay. Absolutely.
I'm like, now I'm on a break.
When I'm trying to
tighten
it up again.
Actually,
I'm done doing it.
Some of those girls do really well.
They
having
do,
those
but
meetings.
I don't realize how much time you invest in it. I'm like, holy smokes.
But I mean, if doing the Real Housewives, there are a few women.
I just thought it was longer. To be a part of a group of women in the area.
They do once a month all over Northern Virginia. and they pick up a lot of names. And some of those women, like Yes, who does the pure romance, she does. She gets a lot of people.
Pure romance, is that
like, it's like sex toys.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a cream in my car if you want it.
Oh,
there's a cream for that.
Yeah.
That's a whole new meaning
like
to me
now.
Is
it cream?
It's
a, oh, yeah.
No, it's cream. I just happen to have some in my car.
It's like sherbet or something? No, it's never been used, but I opened it to taste it. Because
it's never been used, but she tasted it.
Yeah, that's what I'm sure you did.
Yeah, I don't think I want to play with that cream.
It looked interesting. Well, she was so excited. She's like, you got to try it. It's cream.
Yeah, no. I've been to one of the parties. I haven't been invited to another one since, so I don't know what that means.
Is Leslie still do the jewelry or no?
That was her sister.
Oh.
That was Kim. I think she dabbles in everything. But I didn't go to those anymore. I mean, it just gets to be a lot of money.
It does. That was the first time I went there, and I couldn't find my credit card, so I had to do it all by memory. And Leslie's like, are you kidding me that you memorized your credit card information?
Of course she did. I have one of my customers, she knows her credit card number. She's like, ready? And I'm like, really?
Life is easier that way.
I have too many passwords and things to remember them. My memory is full.
That's not bad for PJs.
That's not bad.
It's not bad for PJs.
Pretty good.
You gotta bend the back.
What?
Make it straight. It's okay. Nothing.
Oh, we can fix that later. I don't care about that right now. I care about learning how to tie this. All right, one more time.
You gotta put the pants on.
When I get them?
They're here. They're in there.
This is more important than the pants. Really? Pants take me 2 seconds.
Lengthened it on?
Yeah.
You guys taking a nap before you go?
You've been gonna need to.
How long?
I've had 6.5 hours sleep in 3 days.
Oh my god.
Welcome to my world.
Yeesh.
No, it's not, yeah. Fortunately, the room's in the hotel that the event's at this time.
Oh, that works. That's easy.
Yeah. But I think relaxing time beforehand would be a good idea. Although you definitely
add that wall of things I've got to sign and whatnot, right?
Oh, it's easy. It's all in the car. It's all good. I brought a marker.
Oh, it's all good. Don't
I got a marker.
I'm not complaining.
I remember the Her Life magazines this time. I got Gabby's signature in some of them.
That only took me 2 months.
Shh. 1 month. And I have the Discovery magazines that you still need to sign.
Thank you.
And a couple of autographed pictures that you need to personalize.
Yeah. Where's my nap going now?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Should have gotten started on that last night. Just
kidding. Right,
we didn't even get until midnight.
Oh. Why are you guys driving two different cars?
Because the hotel was originally in Dulles and then meeting here and then going to the Hyatt. Should just drop a car off somewhere. Where's the pool place around here? Wow, this is a long video.
Well, you can edit it.
No, it's okay. I can edit. It's okay. I got it.
You can? Are you sure? You have time for me to edit that?
Yeah, right now, I'm more concerned with you having a video of you practicing tying the bow tie so that you don't freak out later when you forget.
I actually like it.
Oh,
good.
Yeah.
It's getting better. Third time?
Much better.
Not bad.
There you go.
All right, we're good.
Wow,
I figured it out.
That's impressive.
Not bad.
No,
thank you so much. I appreciate your time.